Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all. Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the oar of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I've found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Have a look, Sunan.
Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me. I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the Mad One has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got it. Be ready.
Cast about this lad, my friend.
need about it. Then.
Listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build. At last! We will crack these Christians.
No raising the sail here.
A row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here. The monasteries will be well guarded.
Ah, by nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
Hold on.
Would you help me calm him?
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companions!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire. I should be cautious around here. Must be careful now.
I have the strength of 1,000 Thors! I cannot be stopped! This victory I will add to my growing saga! Fight me! You will be honored to add to my legend! There is no fight I will flee! And should the gods answer my calls, so be it! They too will feel my wrath! I may throw up.
You keep this up, you are going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, huh?
I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. Oh, if my mother could see me now. There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged.
A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come.
Have you seen the skull? He may still be under the effects of some mushrooms he ate.
I will keep searching.
Oh, if my mother could see me now.
Your Skald.
Gods! Is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He will throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
Look, one of the rich temples.
Let's go, Afiking.
Oh!
Day and some fine work from all of you. We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkiss.
Barely a dozen when we arrived, Dag.
No, no, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
Let the sail out!
Sail down!
Sail down!
we'll pick...
This is wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
And what can I do for you on this fine day?
Good to see you.
Go, my eyes.
Saxons...
Eivor! In here!
It's called Shires. This one is called Leicester Shire.
And as you suspected, the sons of Ragnar moved there some months ago. We know for sure that Ivar and Upa are alive.
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well, but I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on that wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the Longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A letterbox for messages and requests. A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. Not much, but it is mine.
It's a fine day, Eivor.
Ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
But why now?
Dag, please. This must be done.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicester Shire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. As Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
Eivor, my stable is a bit spared. Better. I promise you the finest of beasts.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do. Wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me about Grantabridgeshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
Eivor, what brings you to my humble shop?
Yeah.
can't raise the sail yet.
This wind would fill the sail.
Sail!
Set this!
Catch the wind! Randvi mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army. What do you see, Sunan? Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. was nothing but a cluster of waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Suma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
They just appeared in the city.
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Ayalskona, Suma, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Thank you.
Looks like Ragnarok itself.
A great battle raged nearby. Hold course. We'll see what else lies within the fork.
Shoma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
There. Beached longship. Dane markings. Show me what lies ahead. Thank you. This was a fine longship, fit for a chief. It must belong to Soma.
You're still in fighting.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Egil. Egil, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England. Hold his arms. 9. Large. And fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grandbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. Axon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my 3 advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grandbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grandbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Grandbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Grandbridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.